local sentiment in Ladakh for investments, if an outsider wants to come and invest, the local sentiment is people do not want to sell land which belongs to them. And they border with Himachal Pradesh, or a member of your MOS is also from Himachal. Now you cannot buy land, so how will you encourage more investment to come to Ladakh? What are your plans? If you could kindly clarify that. Because Himachal has one role and Ladakh has another role. How will outsiders come and invest? And I would like to raise that sentiment, which even your honourable member said I did not hear. If you could kindly clarify.
And
second, can you send me a list?
No. अब मैं अनुदानों की अनुपलब्ध मांगे सेकेंड बेच 2019-22 सभा के मतदान के